App says raft escapees took hostages and blocked off a street.